What's been so striking in this past year of really tremendous need is that our partners and community members continue to tell us that mental health is the most paramount issue they are facing today. And what's striking even within that is that they say, even with the number of resources that have been made more available during this time, that people are continuing to struggle to access those resources. In CJP's Caring for the Vulnerable work, our goal is to ensure that more people are physically, financially, and emotionally secure, able to meet or exceed basic needs in a community that preserves dignity for all. We know that mental health needs are at a crisis point nationally and here in Boston's Jewish community. As CJP's first step, we are partnering with McLean Hospital and Jewish Family and Children's Services on a new program called Path to Wellbeing that is offering internet cognitive behavioral therapy for adults who are experiencing anxiety and depression. We also know that offering a program is not enough because it does not address that fundamental issue of access. Working with Jewish Family and Children's Services, participants will be able to work with a case manager who understands the complexities of that system and how to navigate the many resources within mental health and beyond that are available to a family or an individual. So they do not have to navigate alone, and they do not have to have the burden of that system placed on them. We're looking at these issues holistically, both across CJP and the community, through programs like Mental Health First Aid for educators and professionals working with teens to help people be able to recognize mental health issues as they arise and give them the resources to address them. Through working with towns and day schools to try and understand how we can bring mental health services to students and meet them where they are. Through our Ruderman Synagogue Inclusion Project, who is working across its 59-member network to bring mental health services to synagogues in community. Through our arts and culture work, who is doing programming to both address the stigma that still exists even today around mental health needs and to try and help improve those mental health needs that people may have. It is daunting, even for me, when I look across the breadth and depth of the need to say, how can we help? But when I look across that need, I also see tremendous potential for individuals, for CJP, and for our Jewish community to be working to support mental health needs for everyone, to be building a strong, vibrant, and joyful Jewish community that sees everyone, hears everyone, and cares for everyone.